Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you if you are not able to open your Excel sheet and not able to delete it, then what's the solution? So here you can see I'm not able to delete this and not able to read the data. So first of all, right click on it, go to properties, go to security option, go to advanced, and let's enable the inheritance. Apply it and okay. And here we go. Sorry guys, and here you can see the data and you can delete the file also. Thanks for watching the video guys. Please like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel.